just about out there. Slow process getting these buckets in now. Can't be rushed. So I'm making sure to not damage any of the paint. And because I'm using stainless steel bolts, if you just whiz them up with a nut gun, they bind up on you and then you've got to make